When things get busy in the warehouse, you want to make sure that you and your team have an overview of everything that needs to be prepped, put on a truck, or is due back in the warehouse. With Rentman, you can easily see each project that is due to go out and which step in the warehouse process it is. Booking equipment in Rentman can be done on the computer or directly using the Rentman mobile app. The Rentman mobile app can be used on iOS or Android devices, whether that be a mobile phone or a scanner that runs on Android, like Zebra TC20 or TC25. With warehouse statuses, you can easily see which projects need attention from warehouse staff. Projects that come into pack are already confirmed projects and come into the warehouse on the first day of the planning period. If you prefer to prep your equipment to the side in the warehouse first, you can set your equipment to prep in the warehouse. Otherwise, feel free to book directly from the warehouse to location. From there, you can view projects that are expected back or delayed in order to take action. When you get ready to execute your project, you can access the digital packing list for each project by clicking Book. This page is always updated in real time when changes are made, like adding additional equipment or choosing alternatives. You don't have to worry about this being outdated like you would with a paper packing list. When booking equipment out, you can choose to book manually. Or you can book them by scanning the barcode or QR code. If you ever lost an expensive piece of equipment, you might want to consider implementing scanning so you can track your individual equipment items and always know where they were last scanned. You can also allow your warehouse personnel to choose additional items in case something is not available to pack, or to add the additional equipment needed. User roles of each crew member allow you to have stricter controls in the warehouse in case some crew should have limited access. Once everything is booked out, you can change the status of your project to reflect where it is in the process. Booking your equipment back into the warehouse is just as easy. You can do a global check-in if multiple projects are arriving back at the same time, or you can book equipment back per project. When items come back, you can evaluate for damages. If something is damaged, you can also choose to charge costs back to the customer for the damage and set up a repair for this item. You can also mark items as lost in the unfortunate event where something does not come back. Repairs and lost items allow you to easily remove items from your inventory in case they can no longer be used. Once everything comes back, you can change the status to returned, and any other post-event invoices can be created in case of extra costs for additional items or damage.